The prophet Daniel saw a stone being cut out of the mountains, not with human hands, and it struck the statue of Nebuchadnezzar, the idolatrous nations. And this stone became a great mountain. This mountain is the kingdom of God that will fill the entire earth.